creatures.
I don't believe that you have access to this portal.
Sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Word.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. Where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by you.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the ship. It's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be easy. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman McMahon won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? What was he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Sire's rest, and we would all like the most opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm most embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But that...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
Great, this part's nuts.
They're trying to get out. Should we keep trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. It could be something contaminated or worse.
Burn! Oh, nice.
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Who the fuck reads? Fucking A.
Those are irreplaceable specimens. A genetic bridge to our future.
Oop. Ammo. God damn it. Fashion shit. They won't give you scorcher ammo.
We're not meant to be away completed yet. There will be consequences for a transgression of this magnitude. Severe, dire consequences.
Gotta love the dialogue. I got them all. Crap.
Do we secure our future? What is the future without hope?
This nut's definitely controlling the security device. We gotta find a way to shut him down.
Ooh. Bug.
Back in your hole.
Still wish I had my Lancer. Much needed ammo.
Dom, I could use some help here!
Definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch.